this is Neptune's staircase.
The Model T Ford Register of Great Britain, based at Fort William, Scotland, are here to celebrate the conquering of Ben Nevis, Britain's highest mountain, by a Model T Ford back in 1911.
All good Model T fun.
We are now travelling along the Caledonian Canal towpath on the south side, having just driven from the other side via a narrow brick-built aqueduct. Later we will cross back onto the north side by the Moy Swing Bridge. The Clan Cameron Museum also includes more recent history of the training of commandos in this area during the Second World War. Looking over the Nevis Range is this memorial commemorating the commandos lost during the war.
Tuesday morning, Mr. Povey's 1912, on the run years ago.
Ha ha ha!
From Fort William, the road takes us around Loch Leven. Kinloch Leven, once famous for its aluminium factory, but now a training area for ice climbing. Turning left, we make our way to Glencoe and its mountain resort. Members of the Model T Ford Register, along with the mountain rescue team, are preparing to take a Model T all in pieces to the top of the mountain. Reassemble them to commemorate the ascent of a Model T Ford by Henry Alexander back in 1911.
Right, if you're not checked in with me, please do so before you go to help. My name's Mick Ty, I'm the mountain guide that's in charge of safety today. And I think you can appreciate the weather's not going to be good. The temperature's around zero at 3,500 feet. We're expecting winds. The worst case scenario is that we only go halfway and try and get some pictures up there, but we will try to get some people to the top, yeah? The golden rule is, if you're not feeling too good, you're feeling a little bit cold, you're feeling a bit chilly, tell somebody, phone me if you want, make sure you've got my mobile, and come down. Yeah? The only way to deal with hypothermia, cold, all kinds of things is to come down. If you're old and fat, then go home now. Right. If you do get to the top, there's going to be quite a lot of hanging around. So you must try and keep yourselves warm. Okay? Other than that, have a good day. Off you go.
We'll
so I was thinking we'll take the wheel off.
Off to Malaga today, Thursday.